What's up, gamers? Coming with you with my very first OTSL game for this season. My opponent is Jan Wimmer, a very strong player. Gave me a very close match in the Pennsylvania Round Robin tournament, but I was able to get the W there. Now, my history with OTSL is that the first season I played, I was fortunate enough to be put into gold. But I went like 2-8 and dropped, and so I went into silver, won silver, and so now we're back in gold, and I'm hoping to go better than 2-8. That's my goal for this season. Actually, seeing no reason not to do Yugoslavia here. And I'm glad to be playing the Soviets. I've got UN intervention, NATO, de-stall, decal, okay, so two D cards, special, Europe, Marshall, okay, we won't be seeing Marshall Plan, and containment. So things are looking good. I think I'm just going to try to drop Europe in the headline here. I don't want to lose de-stall or decal to defectors. Drop Europe and then do a NATO coup, yeah, I think. Yeah. So, drop Europe. Don't have to worry about a Europe dom here. And an Olympic headline from Jan. We're gonna participate. USA wins. And then we're gonna do a NATO coup of Iran. Good enough for me. So we could space marshal or we could UN it. I think UNing it makes a lot of sense. Okay, here's duck and cover for influence. Probably want to drop DEFCON again. Just want to use all of our D cards. So let's UN Marshall and do another huge coup. This time I think we'll do Egypt. Okay, not a lot of action there. But yeah, basically just want to get in a position where I can use decal and de-stall effectively here. If we don't see a coup of Iran right now, we'll probably coup somewhere with special relationship. Guaranteeing our mill ops. Unless they have IP war, of course. Now, I normally would hate to coup three times. Would normally hate that. But, on turn one, but I feel like the hand I've been dealt, I should do it. have your plan for influence. So we'll... I think, what, Nigeria's good here? I guess I could always de-stall into Nigeria. So I like that these can break, getting some break value there. But that does mean that we're de-stalling into Nigeria instead of, like, Argentina or something nice. Which I'm okay with. Would love to see some de-stall fuel here. Also, probably going to want to get one in to West Germany with containment if I can. We've had no cards removed from the deck yet. And another option is if Thailand isn't overprotected, we could use the China card. Here's Suez. I don't know how important Israel is. I don't think it's super important. We still we have like an outside chance of flipping it with AI war, so. But then UK isn't super important either. So let's just go with the unscored region. See, if we take out of UK, I mean, like, NATO is already gone, special's already gone. And if you take the second out of UK, then they're just incentivized to take Dom with, like, a better option, like Greece or Canada for NORAD, Greece giving access to Turkey. But unfortunately, it looks like we're going to have to be taking everything out of Europe. So we're going to go 1, 2, 3, 4. So probably going to want to try to get one into West Germany here if I can, one into Zaire, and one into Argentina. We can't get poked into presenceless Iran, fortunately. We can get poked into Asia Dom, though. So let's prevent being poked into Asia Dom. do something about... Can't do anything about Middle East. Just need to be able to headline Nasser. I think we just need to prioritize Asia here, so... I think I don't want to get poked in North Korea because then I'm going to have to give up the coup. So as much as I want to go into South Korea, I think it's got to be North Korea. So this, we got, you know, baited into giving them an IP war target here. But I think we just have to do it, because if I get poked in North Korea, I guess I could have just overprotected North Korea, but I don't want to lie down in Asia. Okay, so now we're both threatened by IP war. I have Nasser and Middle East, so that's good. And defectors. Okay, so... I think I want to go with Nasser here. Yeah, I think I want to go with Nasser. We don't know whether Asia is getting scored this turn or not, but we know for a fact that Middle East is. We know that can't be defected. So we've been purged. So this makes me far more likely to want to event De Gaulle and Fidel. We're gonna try to hold defectors. We're just gonna do a coup of Libya. And then we'll do IP war. Probably want to get one into South Korea ASAP. So maybe that takes, maybe Romanian into South Korea takes precedence over. Yeah, one into Korea probably takes precedence over scoring Middle East and IP war. The nice thing about the purge is that it's giving some extra value to our IP war. Ah, darn. Let's win this. No, we did not. Okay, that's bad news for Asia for sure. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4. Looks like there's a strong chance we can get dominated in Asia here. Opponent thinking about it though. I guess they're thinking about Libya. So this could help things in Asia. But then we've got to put one in Pakistan. We don't really have the ops to do all these things. I think we'll just drop Middle East now. Or do we go one South Korea? I think one South Korea is still good. Don't want to lose access to Japan. We might have the ability to jam Japan next turn if we draw it. But yeah, we are running out of tempo here, and quickly. I think I'll save the De Gaulle event for last. I hate getting De Gaulle out of the deck before the reshuffle, but as it stands, he's only offering us two ops. Alright, so let's just score Middle East before they do more crazy things in there. Hope that they don't have Asia scoring. I feel like there wasn't a lot we could do about Asia scoring. I mean, God, maybe IP War could have done it. Actually, maybe that wasn't an event IP War moment. Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. Okay, that was a mistake. I think we still have to go for it. Oh man. Boy, do I feel silly. 5 points down the drain there. I mean, well, we were risking them taking Middle East Dom. Okay, it's okay. I don't mind being down 3 points on this board. 2 points, really. Unfortunately, I feel like instead of eventing Fidel, I will have to use him to go to Zaire. I can't allow a CIA headline coup of Angola. Interesting. Yeah, so that was probably a blunder on my part. Should have evented IP instead of scoring Middle East. But I still feel like we're doing reasonably well here. Hopefully our opponent plays Comic-Con. Opponent has to worry about SOCGOVs quite a bit here. Oh, USJ, okay. Okay, so Defectors is my known card. I got, as well as, so Defectors, Form, CIA, SOC. Europe is my redraw. But I can five-year plan it. So, this looks like SOCGOV's into giving CIA. And then just filling up South America. Now our opponent has some things. Oh, we can also take Algeria, I think. Now my whole hand's known. So we are giving defectors. Well, we could space defectors. Actually, spacing from motion seems good too. I think I'd rather space from motion. Hard to say. But yeah, Algeria seems important. Try to get Europe Dom here. If they take the coup. So for instance, we could go like yeah, that's interesting. So then I would guess we would 5-year plan Truman. So that's not gonna happen, but that's okay. We got our adjacency to Greece back, I guess, if that matters to anybody. So we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 ops. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah. Middle East, not looking so good. Asia, okay. Yeah, that IP war was a blunder. They scared me by going into Jordan. So, if we space for motion, we're not going to have enough for the Americas. Two, three, four, five, six. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh, no, yeah, we can space for motion. Ah. Middle East scoring. Close match so far. Just need a scoring to go our way, and things should be pretty even. Okay, that's reasonable play. What's more important to me, overprotecting against I mean, we're gonna have to suffer the realigns either way, but at least this way they have to put some more ops in there. I mean, they have NORAD. I think I would rather be overprotected against voice. I feel like I'm gonna lose Algeria no matter what I do. Because they're gonna be able to finish their turn in Saharan. To suffer realigns. So, are we going to see NORAD or the mystery card? NORAD. Okay, Africa's. I'm happy seeing Africa here. What do I want to headline? I think. I think I want to do South African. let's see. I have South African unrest, which I'm using now. I have duck and cover, which I'm spacing. I have Africa scoring, UN intervention, Fidel, flower power, summit, and the Cambridge Five. So if I coup Nigeria, then I'm gonna get nuke subbed couped. So maybe I'll try to hold on to this. I think I just need to score Africa here. Unfortunately, because it doesn't look like it's going to get any better with nuclear subs in effect, which is a bummer. Looks like we might be playing one small step chicken, so probably UN duck and cover instead. Not a lot of places to put ops right now is a problem. I think flipping Lao. Okay, just fill that back up again, I think. Seems like they have South America. Still want to invent Fidel, so probably gonna have to coup Brazil with flower power. I wanted to coup Nigeria with like one of these two ops, but doesn't look like that's in the cards. I also wanted to start attacking Southeast Asia. More coups. Oh my goodness. Looks like we're losing more mil ops. Oh man, it doesn't stop. Always headline Fidel next turn. Oh, no. So what did I not get here? Oh, nuclear subs has been invented. Arman coup. So, discard 23, remove 17. What did I miss from the discard last turn? Alliance, Missouri. Ah, Missouri. Okay. So, I think, considering Central America scoring, this is pretty obvious. Liberation theology headline. Then we've got USJ. Willie, decall, ask not, how I learned, NATO, JP, and Central. And then green just got invented, and USJ is either coming back, we don't know what it's doing. Probably needs to be delayed. I think I have to space special here. Or I mean space ask not. I don't know. It's tricky. Damn, that sucks. So USJ is gone. Does mean that Asia's up for grabs. That could be interesting. So if I go Nicaragua, Guatemala, Mexico, then I put three into Mexico. Even if they coup Guatemala, I can still get Dom. Problem is, I don't really have a three up I want to use. So if I put two into Mexico, one into Guatemala, Then they... Coup, Guatemala. Then it's 2-2. So I think I have to do this. So I think I have to open myself up to special. What's left? South America and Asia. So let's go into Japan. Event. To see that. Okay, so they definitely have South America scoring. So let's play Central. We're gonna have to space Astronaut. I think I'll coup Cameroon to get my mill ops. One, two, three, four, five, one, two, three, four. So could make a push for Asia here. That's another thing. Instead of spacing Astronaut, I could just give China. Let's see, is Korean War, it's gone. Arab Israelis in the discard. So yeah, definitely not gonna get my mill ops from my opponent. Special event. Yeah, that's unfortunate. Next, I think, is going to be China into Japan. And then one Indonesia, I think. Followed up by decal. And probably a space of JP. If we can see it as South America scoring this turn, we can finally pull ahead for the first time in the game. Yeah, so Surrey's gone. That's the scary one. Nixon and cultural. But with CIA out of the deck and us very low on space, I feel comfortable giving China. Oh, salt for the event. That could throw a wrench in my plans here. Salt for brush. So now I feel like doing China card coup of Thailand. Is that right though? And then what, really, Willy Brandt coup of Brazil? All right, well, this threatens Asia Dawn. And if they brush Venezuela successfully here, I feel like they're signaling South America, so I feel like I have to do this, even though it's unlikely to do anything. Yeah. Just had to give it a shot there. So here comes the brush of Venezuela. This is a big one. So now they're free to score South America. Junta could bring it back to us if they don't have it. Junta could bring it back. And voice for the event, okay. Thank you. got rid of gunmen. Well, we can still get the China card back. They had gunmen, but didn't get rid of it when salt was open. That's interesting. Okay, so we got Quagmire, Che, Arms Race, We Will Bury You, Puppet Governments, Missile Envy, Marshall Plan, Muslim Revolution, if we at Miss Lenby, they could give us U2, which would be bad. they're likely headlining something like Colonial Rear Guard or Nixon. OAS could be a potential one here. But there's ABM and Red Scare. So I kind of like the idea of doing Missile Envy. See, Quagmire could be helpful if they ABM. Possible like CRG. I think I want to try missile and just hope that we're not getting U2. Or I could do Quagmire and then headline missile. Or I mean, do missile round action round one. Gonna be hard to get arms race in this situation. Interesting that it's put my opponent on a decision. So they're probably debating between like cultural Brezhnev, like shuttle diplomacy, that kind of thing. Still some potential for Junta to save the bacon here. There's Brezhnev. Okay, cool. Felt like I needed to go for it. But we could still start jamming. I mean, we know they don't have four ops. They're not dropping south right this second, so that's interesting. I wonder if it's even more important to jam Thailand than it is to jam Brazil. 4-4. I feel like Thailand might be more important. One. Seems like my opponent might have a problematic hand. Hard to imagine how that could be. There aren't that many problem cards out there for them. IP war looms large over my head. And the scoreboard, I think we've been behind the whole game, unfortunately. There's China, okay. Good to see that back. this stops. Asia Dom. Cultural, sure. Give me my point. There aren't many three ops left. There's like Cuban and Shuttle and CRG, of course. Yeah, so they probably have Nixon, which is sad. Junta for the event, okay. To give up Che like that. One, two, three, four, five, six. One, two, three, four, five, six. Yeah. Oh, yes. Okay. Does he have the scoring? If he has the scoring, then this should be the play. But if he had the scoring, he would have cooed Argentina instead of... Yeah. So I think... This is... line. So I've saved myself from getting Asia domed due to IP war. CRG still annoying. Yeah, there it is. Yeah, I want this Marshall for, I want to get some extra value here. So I think I'm going to go Nigeria, poke Brazil. That one in Japan seemed useful. So maybe we'll see Nixon here. Kitchen debates. Okay, so we got the purge. We got Allende. We got the IP war. And U2 incident. We got Panama Canal returned, Asia. One small step. So they have one small step in both of the scorings. And I know that they, yeah, this is South America's scoring end. Cuban Missile Crisis? Missile Envy, okay. So we're just gonna have to coup Brazil and roll big, I think. Come on, six. No, that's not a six. Well, if they don't drop South America here. I guess they have to also worry about Southeast Asia or something. That makes sense. Six. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So if I were to go like this, I'd have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. They'd have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yeah. And they could always event shuttle too, so let's just get Asia out. Sure. Well, don't need to do that right away. Thank you. Southeast Asia for even. I'll start taking Iraq. I mean, it's not gonna do enough. I can coup Libya next turn. Let's just do some homework. Game's very close. Yeah, I think that if I lose, I mean, obviously it's because Jan played very well, but also, yeah, just this doing that Middle East scoring instead of IP war was rough. Yeah, I guess now I could coup Egypt instead. Yeah, but shuttle to poke something. Oh, to coop. Nice. Okay, that's reasonable. So, summit, Muslim Rev, Latin. G again. Duck and cover. North Sea. And Junta. Okay. Junta or Muslim? I think I like Muslim. Okay. North Sea. So that's probably cooing something or other. Which will give us time to you they still have Olympic Games? No. UN reformer, yikes. I mean, I could coup Nicaragua, but it's tough stuff out there. Maybe I should have libtheod. Yeah, I should have liberation theology to take Haiti. Tricky spots. Them holding one small step over my head is so rough. Jesus Christ. Something. Okay, cool. No. Did I just lose? Ah, I just lost. Because I spaced the wrong card. Oh, shit. Can't believe it. Oh, man. I just lost. Ooh, embarrassing match. Okay. Yeah, I spaced the wrong card. I was supposed to space duck. What was I thinking? I was thinking I could space both. Oh, man. Okay. YOLO Event Summit. And then just hope that they have a scoring card or something, or don't coup. Sorry about the misplay there. Very close game. Disappointing to see it go like that. Have a great day.